A word, my lady. We are but poor, lost circus performers. Is there a village nearby?
Don't laughing matter.
I had a straight thing.
You should not be laughing. We are about to kill you.
Get back there.
This is fabric from the uniform of an army officer of Gilder.
Who's Gilder?
They are the country across the sea, and they are the sworn enemies of Florin. When the prince's men find this, they will suspect the Gilderians have abducted his love. And when they find her body on the Gilder frontier, dead.
She's dead!
Not to mention, the body is dead.
You thought she's dead!
And when they find her body on the...
When they find her dead on the Gilder...
Okay, and when they find her dead on the Gilder frontier, his suspicions will be completely confirmed. Remember this, and never forget this. What happens to you is not truly...
What?
And I will kill her.
I will kill her.
What happens to you is not truly... What happens to her...
Not me!
I feel like you're trying to kill her.
I will kill her.
Why me?
And remember this. Never forget this. When I found you, you had just lost in a fight so badly, you could barely walk straight.
Keep doing it, man.
That means you're wrong.
Yes?
Kind of left us.
Sorry.
Ew.
Sorry, there's something.
If you wish, you're dead. So it's down to you, and it's down to me.
Take those glasses off for the stuff.
Yes.
There's someone
there. Okay.
Aristotle, Socrates.
Yes.
Morons.
You can say, wait, I knew!
Are you filming
something
it?
Something like that.
Are you filming it?
Huh? Try to
sneak
that
diet.
Camera.
Huh?
Yes.
I saw them for a moment, but they disappeared. He must have seen us closing in, which might account for his panicking in error. Unless I am wrong, and I am never wrong, they are headed dead into the fire swamps. Come on, men!
Get over here!
Why didn't you wait for me? I told you, I would always come for you.
Well, you've
been... Your pig fiancé is too late.
Your pig?
For the last time, no. That's not it.
I tell you once again,
surrender!
Surrender! He's like the door person!
It's amazing! Traitor! Come, sir. Let's get you to your ship. Whatever that ship might be.
Maybe forget my line.
What are you looking at?
There are six fingers on your right.
Marty said it is not a problem!
I say, yes, big ol' nest of fish.
with this, or you can go with that. You can go with this, or you can go with that. You can go with this, or you can go with that. Or you can go with this, because this is where it's at.
Private conversation. But you know when we get a towel happening, we're gonna be like, brother, please, you ain't good enough for her. We Chantel and Diane and me, we're gonna come take her away, snatch you up, and take you to Triple Amy.
Keep those pieces. This blue ray is gonna make me famous.